is with us. His grace is more than we need, and we can do whatever we need to do to serve Him, to live for Him successfully. Take time in His Word this week. Read it every day. Let it build your faith and your spirit. And let His presence surround you with His grace for all that you need. Thanks for joining me today. Hope to see you next week.